Hey everyone, today's video features a fall Dollar Tree decor DIY. I began by painting all the unfinished blocks. I chose a box that had finished and unfinished blocks. This is where I show you the two different types of blocks, the ones that were painted unfinished and those that came with the set. Because some of the blocks may have been a little uneven, I chose to put out the blocks and kind of play around with them in certain type of placement just to see what would work best with the type of design that I was going to use for this particular project. One thing that I would suggest when doing this project, as you can see I have extra glue on this item, is that you would probably need to glue the item first and then maybe perhaps paint the item, because it became a little of an issue as I was trying to glue the pieces together. Off camera, I created four more of these stands / coasters. In addition, as you can see here, I added on these vinyl letters, which were also purchased from the Dollar Tree. Thank you. The supplies listed for this project will be listed in the description box. Dollar Tree DIY has a coaster. And here is option 2, where you can use the DIY as fall decor signs for the season. Which is your favorite? Let me know down in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.